Okay, to remove a key, you must first press start. Use your ID to gain access. You have remove key, find key, remove group. My keys out, return key. So right now we want to remove a key. It tell you all keys that are available that you're authorized to drive. I'm gonna do the BWC key. Remove the key. Lock box open. Key light up. Remove key. Close the box. Same process to return the key. Hit start. ID access. Find return key. Return keys. Lock box open. Place it in any fob, it automatically recognizes. Closed door. System resets.